SpaghettiMan360 here, and today we're playing Star Wars Battlefront, and the Bespin maps and other stuff came out this summer, and today I'm gonna be showing you how it's like. And I'm playing Sabotage, and I'm gonna use the EE3, and I'm gonna use my second hand, I think. Yeah. And let's start. Okay. So we're gonna go outside. The bad guys are over yonder. Let's go get them. Oh, I thought he was a bad guy. So I'm trying to. Where are they? I see a guy, he's using his personal shield. Like me. Come on. He died. Did I kill him? I don't know. Yay! Generator was destroyed. Good job, team. Hope we win this one. Ooh, yeah. Yes, I get to use the cloud car. Okay, hope I don't die. I'm never really good at these starships. Oh. Like I said, I'm not really good at flying those. Yeah. I guess you just have to go on foot then. Okay, what are we gonna get? Infantry turret. Okay, that's pretty useful. Go up there, go back in here where a lot of people would be. Yeah, I think there's people out there. Yep. No, don't die. What a camper. Okay. Let's get out of here. Where are my friends? Oh, there's one. Okay, let's do this again. What? No! What? I gotta find another one. Because they are pretty fun to ride. Except I'm not really good at flying them. There's one. Okay. Let's do this again. Hopefully I won't die. These cloud cars are cool. This is actually my first time playing this Cloud City Bespin map. And also I think the game Sabotage is also new, so kind of a win-win situation here. Well, it would be a win-win-win if I actually win this game. But probably not. Where are they? Is that my friend? I can't tell because they're like the exact same shape. You gotta look carefully on the color of them. It's kind of hard because the glare of the sun is like right there. What? Hey, did you know I want to be a pilot when I grow up? That's not gonna work out. Probably just gonna crash on Star Wars buildings. Like what just happened. in a video game. I wish blasters were actually real. That would be really cool. What? I didn't even see him there. Cloud City is actually a beautiful place, except it's on a gas planet, so I don't know what's holding it up. It's kind of weird because, gas is not a solid, so you can't really build a city on it, so I don't know how that works. But you know, it's Star Wars. Anything can happen in Star Wars. Those Shadow Troopers are kind of annoying because they're harder to kill than the everyday, ordinary Stormtroopers. Oh, it's Darth Vader! Please don't kill me, Darth Vader. Where'd he go? What? Did he just disappear? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Hi. Hi. Greedo. What's that for? I think there are also more heroes added. I don't know exactly what it is, who they are, but I'm sure there are. Infantry Turnit killed me. Oh, by the way, the gun I'm using, that's the gun that Boba Fett has. Except not anymore, because he's dead. R.I.P. Boba Fett. Where are they? I want my fellow rebels to protect me. Shadow Trooper. Another Shadow Trooper just killed me right from behind. I think this game is about to end. That's why this epic music is on. I just saw a glimpse of Vader. Hey, he's Vader. Where is that Darth Vader? They're all down there. It's kind of far. I think I killed them. Aw, come on. There's Shadow Troopers everywhere. Yay, we won! Okay, I think this is a good time to end this video. Please like, subscribe, and comment on what you want to see next. See you later. Bye!